Sunderland defence. Patrick Roberts winning a header for some pressure as well, which you may. Gellhart stepping into very good effect there, and here's Diallo. Shrugging off Nakamba. Diallo. Don't want him to the fans that he exaggerated it. Is there any foul in here? Absolutely not. Flicked by Diallo. And are playing longer when they get the ball. They're looking to get him in behind that loop. To see it in the VAR-less world of the Championship, although that will be rectified at Wembley. It's worthy of note that only Burnley have prevented the fourth time that they've been ahead Luton against Sunderland this season. They're yet to register a win. Arm made contact with Lockyer's face. Here's Diallo with a bit of room. Can he work an opening for that left foot? Roberts coming in to keep it. It's a great piece of defending and try to win it. Diallo stole it from Bell. Blocked by Lockyer, but it's a pinball wizard, he's got it back. Hume willing to hurl himself at any ball. There was a vital block from Hume now for Sunderland. Diallo, his status. Diallo thought about it. Go to left foot. Picks out the top corner so consistent. Similar. Great challenge by Hugh. And he had to get it absolutely right. No big appeal from Adebayo. Guess where it should be, but Gellhart really determined to make that his. Lyndon Gooch. Diallo. Which they don't. Diallo, neat feet, brilliant feet, and another corner. After a nervous opening to the half, more like it from Sunderland.
They're never going to lump the ball into the box because they've got the height in there, but it's the quick feet, the trickery of players like Diallo that could turn this tie around. He gets to the ball first. The camera's never going to.
Always seems to be unruffled in any situation. And Diallo. Diallo. A.G. Elise, who hasn't played since he suffered a thigh injury on a dismal day at the
9, is unhappy. He's saying, why is the striker going to ground?
Here's Diallo, ball at his feet. And he would have made a switch of inspiration, can change everything. Diallo, at least in this playoff tie. Substitutions being prepared for Sunderland, and his name appears to be on the list of them.
There's just no penetration, they're just playing across the face of that Luton defence, they can't get in behind.
Gooch, Diallo, out now to Roberts.
He really had a major save turn to make.
Not getting a telling touch. This is Mishu now to Ahmad Diallo. Roberts and Huggins with him on that flank. Diallo, the good ball carriers in this Sunderland team. Certainly plenty of players. That bit of football has certainly brought pleasure to thousands here tonight. Ahmad Diallo, the Clark, Diallo, the outside route, the cover on the way back. Whether it's this year or not, but certainly the expectation. Less than a decade.